sent in still isn't responding. Something must have happened. Get that gate open, Vault Hunter.
Down, scrub. get up close and personal like.
Got complicated. I was waiting for the signal from our demolition expert, but something went down. Must have been zealots or COV or whatever we're calling them now. Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard. Hit them real hard. I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right, we're supposed to be using code names. Crook Bunny needs your help. Follow me. The doorman and meat slab. I'm a lot of things. This way! Let's get these runs! All right! There's more punching back.
Waste of my time.
my job and my hobby. I hope Hammerlock's all right. We're almost there, and trust me, you don't want to keep Crunk Bunny waiting. It's an ambush! Let's beat them together, Slab!
More friends of yours to kill? Fun! That big dumbass looks tasty!
Security, but COV's heading my way.
Hold on, Birdman. I got you, fam. Nice fight. Usually I'm a solo brawler, but that duet was baller. I gotta go help out our sniper. You meet up with Crunk Bunny.
Shit.
crimes of the condemned. You kidnapped my... You moved. Whatever.
So, we doing this thing or what? Heard this Hammerlock guy needs our help.
Okay, look, here's the deal. They're keeping hammy locks in max security, and there's a big old door that needs blowing up. But shit's got complicated, and some bandits took my bomb! Okay. So, do me a flavor and grab some toppings for this bomb-ass pizza I'm cooking up. Full disclosure, it is actually a bomb. It's a big old bomb.
Dr. Zed here, selling shields, mods, and
things. I know this place got the toppings I need somewhere. And Tina's got a special recipe, extra spicy.
Go on now, get.
Thank you.
ready for a fight.
Room somewhere, Shorty. Hold your breath. This bomb's gonna be, as they say in the business, the shizness. Don't try to eat it like those dumbass bandits, okay? You ever think about how many people we've killed? How many lives we've snuffed out, removing all hope for redemption? Condemning our victims to eternal judgment because of our petty whims and desire for loot and glory? Me neither, bitch!
Tina, where's that pizza?
My delivery specialist is on the way, boo-boo, okay?
Maintain echo silence! Always wanted to say that. Ooh, more chumps! Awesome!
Remember to live life!
hand.
Whoever kills the ball piece gets to be my torture assistant!
Excellent, a Vault Hunter!
Surely you're up for some shooting, yes? Surely there's something you can shoot to lower the cage? To lower the cage, find the chain's weak point. Hunter, that chain must have a weakness. I'm free!
Our job here is done. Catch you later, Vaulty Vault!
Beat him up!
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation, that foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, simply put, she despises me. She always has. There is no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
I haven't seen my family in ages. Not sure they'd even recognize me.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
Seems to be the end of me.
I always thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tomb, or perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra, perhaps eaten alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects, huh? Missed opportunities. But now, as I waste away in these brutish confines, I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead for one last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
Hunter, I am Baroness Aurelia Hammerlock, CEO of the Jacobs Corporation. I've just been informed that you rescued my brother. Disappointing. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering. That said, Vault Hunters are nothing more than whores, so I will simply pay you to leave my planet. Come to Jacobs Manor to negotiate your price. Oh, and when you see Alistair, tell him I'm rich.
Tell your friends and your enemies.
Don't die.
Vault Hunter, you magnificent bastard. You did it. Now I am truly in your debt.
Vault Hunter. My sister contacted you, didn't she?
She did. Aurelia Hammerlock said she'd pay me to leave Eden 6.
That damn harpy!
Anything Aurelia offers in one hand is only to distract from the knife in the other. If you set foot in that manor, she will try to kill you.
Which is why we're going.
Winnie!
Vault Hunter, you did right by us, prying Alistair from the fangs of those zealots. Now, Jacobs is true to his word. I'll get you that vault key. But that means both you and I are going into that harpy's den together. The key's been in my family for generations, but the exact location, well, that's one secret my father took to his grave. You accept Aurelia's invitation and keep her distracted while I search the manor for the key.
What makes someone...
How's Eden 6 treating you? If you've got a... a swamp of... Take a dip.
If you must meet with my sister, I shall speak plainly. Aurelia is one of the wealthiest creatures in the galaxy, but do not be fooled by the fine furs and priceless jewels she wears. She has the heart of a bandit. She takes what she wants. She believes in nothing but herself. If she had the charisma of Tyrene or the cunning of Troy, she would have started her own cult long ago. She has found her true family in the Calypsos.
Today.
Ugh.